And then if you get drafted, where do you want to go? Ain't no more Redskins.
Commanders. I don't know. I don't really have a favorite NFL team. I like whoever wins the Super Bowl. You know what I'm saying? The best team. So I'm with the Rams right now.
Okay, now, watch. If football don't take off for you, because you know you can have an injury.
Yeah.
And at this end, that if football don't take off for you and you don't make it to pro, what do you see doing after that? Fair. You know what I mean?
That's
so, man, we didn't know. That's why I tried to trip. But I see now, like, they have took a lot of the aggression and passion out of football.
Yeah, trying to make it all safe and stuff.
But I see you are still attracted to it, so you just have to adapt to what's going on now. So now here we out in Vegas. What's going on in Vegas that you're out here for?
I'm on the Tucson Turf team. Got a 7-on-7 tournament, battle tournament. Uh-huh. So if we win, it's like we get national ranked.
Right.
Yeah. So even though we already are, like we get ranked more higher.
And
we keep winning.
And what is it sponsored? Who is sponsoring this battle?
Yeah.
Oh, so you're on the battle team.
Most of the teams out there are sponsored by Battle, but...
Sponsored by Battle?
Battle sponsors the whole tournament and some of the teams, basically. It's and like one of the biggest tournaments in
So basically, is this a flag or is it padded?
Nah, it's touch.
It's you touch?
One hand touch or two hand touch.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Damn, you can't really do
sort of like a flag.
The crazy part about it is people still be getting hit. Like, so don't think they just out here messing around. Like, people be catching the ball and then still hitting them because they want them to drop the ball.
Yeah. Okay.
But, so this is like an off-season thing. So, you know, like, with football, it's never really off.
Right.
So what they start doing is this. 7-on-7 has gotten bigger around the world just because when football season is over, your skilled players, you want to keep their hands right. You want to keep their speed up. Mm-hmm. And this is for like quarterback and receivers and defensive players. So a lot of that, they get into these right away. So we just ended football season a couple months ago, and now they're right into this. And you know, his team went to Miami, I think 2 weeks ago too. So they travel. This is like a traveling team. Yeah.
So look, is this like people on your varsity team that you playing, or are just people?
It's people from Phoenix or all over Arizona, basically.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So they put the team together and then battle sponsored.
So they got different teams. So you'll have Florida teams come down.
Okay.
You'll have Vegas teams like Texas, out here in Vegas. So you got Texas. You got Cali team. So all these tournaments, you have people flying in from everywhere. So you're going to get a diverse group of kids.
Right.
But like his team, Tucson Turf, they're based out of Tucson, but then they have the surrounding areas around there.
Right.
That makes their team.
Okay.
So then you'll have teams out of L.A. and that'll make their team. And you know what I'm saying?
So stuff it's fair like to that. Say they pick the best people there.
Yeah.
He wouldn't be there if he ain't coming.
Yeah, you got to try out for the team.
Yeah. He wouldn't be there.
And you playing with people you know and don't know. On your team, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh wow, that's pretty cool. So how many games have you played since this tournament started?
It started today. We played 3 games today.
3 games. What's your record?
3-0.
So it's kind of like a playoff.
Yeah, tomorrow's like kind of like the playoffs, basically.
And what happens tomorrow?
Lose, you go home.
You lose, you go home.
Yep. So you got one
game.
Shot.
Yeah. One shot.
So you won. You won 3 games today.
Yep.
That only just moves you up into another bracket. Once you get into that next bracket, it's just one and done.
Yeah.
Oh damn.
It's like the playoff. It's just like like the Super Bowl. That's what I was telling people when people was like, you know. This team was such and such, it don't matter. You lose one or two plays, it's a wrap for you.
You know.
So one or two plays tomorrow, we driving back to Arizona. Like, you know what I mean? Yeah.
So how many games actually is played tomorrow?
It depends on our seed, because sometimes you have like a bye game for the first game. But we're ranked number 3, so we probably won't. We'll have either 4 or 5.
Once you keep winning, you'll make it
to the championship. Because there's 22 teams in his bracket.
Mm-hmm.
And that's, like I said, from all over. So then they'll just start they'll be dropping off like flies as soon as you lose, you know.
And these brackets, this not an age bracket, is it?
Yeah, so this tournament is. It's 15U. Yeah. So like the last tournament he did, he played high school because if you're above ninth grade, you know, you'll play high school and then they'll have freshmen and then they'll have
the no matter size, age, nothing. You're in high school.
Yeah, high school. Yeah. So normally he plays high school just because he's in 10th grade. So for this tournament, they went by eight, so he was able to play 15. Yeah.
Okay.
What about the score, though? I mean, you know, what we're going up to? We're running the fourth quarter?
It's a clock. So it's a running clock.
I think it's like... It's either 20 or 25 minutes.
Okay. That's cool. So you got to get to it.
Yeah, no, it's a 25-minute game, and then it just whoever scores the most.
But that's what I'm saying. You got to get to it in 25 minutes. You got to get
25
busy.
Minutes. Get it done.
Yeah, if you don't, you done.
Soon as they hit the...
That's what's up.
That's two quarters in basketball. That's it.
That's what's up.
If you don't win by halftime, you go home.
You done.
I mean, the thing that we like about this, like I said, for skilled players... The quarterback has 3 seconds to throw the ball. So it's not like you can just
play around, it ain't no
blocking. They got a time. As soon as you snap the ball, you got 3 seconds to get it off. If you don't get off in 3 seconds, that's your loss of possession. So
So basically it's the whole game is on
speed.
On speed. If you got
in hands,
good wide receivers
and
a good quarterback.
Yeah, but you got to have good defense, too, because you got to go on the other side of the ball, too.
Yeah, this tournament, it's like, if you get a pick, that's 3 points.
They give points for defense.
If you stop, if you, like, don't allow the other team to score, that's 2 points. Mm. So you get points just for playing defense, too.
That's
what's
up. Yeah, I ain't never played it that way.
They make it a fast game. Fast game.
Do you have any running backs or anything?
You can put a receiver in motion and do, I think you get, like, what, one?
You get one run play the whole game, I think.
The whole game?
I think it's each possession.
One possession.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So what position you playing doing that? What position?
I play wide receiver and safety.
You got some hands, man. He's fast, though. He's fast. Gotta be quick.
Gotta be.
How many? So in the total of three games, did you score today?
Nah.
Did you get any today? Did you get any interceptions?
I had one, but they called. It was after the 3 seconds, basically. Like he threw it right when they
whistled. He threw it. Yeah.
Yeah.
So you didn't even get the 2 points.
Nah. It cheated me.
Yeah, it's a whole different game. I've never even seen it played like that. So in the parameter of being called, let's say because you're 15, let's say being called a child phenom. Do you think you? I'm gonna ask you just for your opinion. Do you think you rank? In that being called that, or you that's something you still need to work on?
It's always a lot of work to be done, so
yeah,
I always gotta be working.
That's a good answer because some dudes just be conceited, like, I'm all that. Anyway.
I'm the
bag of marble and the bowl of chips and all that. Yeah, I'm that.
I'm the one.
Yeah. So I mean, you always gotta think. There's always somebody better.
Yeah, always.
So I gotta make myself better.
I always gotta get better. Yeah.
And I would say, never call yourself that. Let somebody else call you that. Let somebody else give you that title, because if they give you that title, that's what they see in you.
Yeah.
What do you see yourself going with football?
With football, I want to take it all the way, to be real.
Mm-hmm.
I want to go to college, and after that, you know, hopefully make it to the NFL.
Mm-hmm.
Make money, yeah.
He been on the same college since I can remember.
What college is that?
Washington, the Huskies.
Okay.
And then if you get drafted, where do you want to go? Ain't no more Redskins.
Commanders. I don't know. I don't really have a favorite NFL team. I like whoever wins the Super Bowl. You know what I'm saying? The best team. So I'm with the Rams right now.
Okay, now, watch. If football don't take off for you, because you know you can have an injury.
Yeah.
And that just end that. If football don't take off for you, and you don't make it to pro, what do you see doing after that?
I still want to work in like the something with doing with sports, like sports medicine or like coaching or rehab or something. But gotta be doing something with football.